I do a little thing called a five-word challenge. And what I aim to do is pick five words from the audience and freestyle rap about it. Now, freestyle is not about getting on my toggles and my goggles and going for a bit of a stroke. It's freestyle rap, made up on the spot, but I need five words.
Sangria!
All right, so I need five words. I can't reach out because I'm restricted with this 5 meter cable. Put your hand up if you have one word. It could be orange, it could, yes. Kitchen, nice. All right, so we got kitchen, yes. Pig. Big, all right. Big, kitchen, yes. Milana? Big kitchen and, oh, banana, cool. Banana? Big, kitchen, banana. So I slowly pace up and down just to get the memory going, okay? Big, kitchen, banana, yes. Luxury. I need a bit of luxury after this gig, I'll tell you what. Big, kitchen, banana, luxury. Sounds like they're kind of chaining together. Yes, my friend over there.
Funk. Funk.
Funk. All right, cool. All right, so listen out to these words. Big, kitchen, banana, luxury, and funk. Yeah. Hopefully I memorize these words. This is a five-word challenge, guys. Hit that beat. I'm ready to be on the track, sitting so pretty. Kick a back, kick a rap at Melbourne City. And I'm ready to start it. Kick a back with about a